How you feeling?
Sleepy.
Feeling? Very. Where are the rest of the Glar going?
I don't drink coffee, I take tea, my dear.
I'm saying they got caught up.
I like my toast down on one side. You can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm an Englishman in New York. See me walking down Fifth Avenue. Walking cane here at my side. You take it everywhere I walk. I'm an Englishman.
But we have a nice little balcony. We have a nice little cafecito section over here.
Show the room. What
the heck? Our beautiful room that we share with our little annoying sister. Got a little balcony.
It's a little vibe over here.
It's really hot though. Everybody say hi.
Healer.
Hila. Adam didn't say hi.
Huh?
Okay.
I'm an Englishman in New York. I don't drink coffee, I take tea, my dear. I like my toast down on one side. You can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm an Englishman in New York. Whoa, I'm an alien.
Athens, night number one.
Feels like 24 hours of no sleeping. We don't even know what day it is, what time it is.
We slept. I think I slept 2 hours. I think you slept more than me.
Maybe three or four.
We had a 6 hour layover in Amsterdam. Not fun.
No coffee shops.
So we made it, and now we're walking to a restaurant, and we'll see you guys there.
I'm an Englishman in New York. Whoa, I'm an alien. I'm a legal alien. I'm an Englishman in New York. Englishman in New York.
Walking. Too many steps. Where are you going?
We have survived Mount Everest. It's day three out here, y'all.
Mount Zeus.
Dying. We just walked. It's a 20-minute walk from the restaurant.
Uphill.
Back to the hotel.
Uphill.
So from the hotel to the rooftop, it was all downhill.
Yeah.
And it was very scary and slippery at times. Going up is just harder because you're dying.
Sweat.
But at least we're like fueled.
Oh man.
The restaurant, by the way, was very yummy.
Very good food.
Highly recommend. It's called MS Roof Garden. Service was actually pretty decent.
There's a vibe.
Drinks are good. Food was good. The whole vibe was good. The views were good.
This is overall a good night.
Look how nice this view is, though, walking back. Well, right now, shit. See what I mean, y'all? That's Acropolis. So we'll be waking up in 7 hours to go there.
Woohoo!
After only sleeping for 2 hours the past 2 days. I like my toes down on one side. You can hear it in my accent when I talk. I'm an Englishman in New York. Whoa, I'm an alien. I'm an ego alien. I'm an Englishman in New York. Day two in the neighborhood.
Early
day two
morning.
In the neighborhood. Sing it with us. We'll stop. Day two in the neighborhood. Day two.
Technically, it's day one.
We don't walk rebels.
We walk on these streets.
Show everyone our tourist outfits.
We're all looking like tourists. Oh, we scream. Target. Ryan has his little camp outfit. So do I. Looks like I'm going to summer camp.
Tourist core. Turn around. Yeah. Mama. Give us a spin. Tourist core.
That's like what? So we walked this last night. Now we're walking it again.
Half of
it. No. We get all the way up there somehow. Wish us luck. I need to be fed first. Need to fuel up.
Spinach and cheese and a caramel latte.
What did you get, Shane? Ham and
cheese.
Ham and cheese.
What is that, Shannon? Do
apple pie.
Apple pie?
You apple. Ham and cheese.
Basic. Looks like I'm hiking a mountain, but I'm not. Look where I am. We have made it to Acropolis after a long hike. Woke up very early, but we made it. Shopping. I don't have my We're dying. We need to be fed. Do you think he can go? I feel like if they move his windshield, his
they
side.
They already closed it.
Oh. Oh my god, I'm scared.
Yeah, that car parked back. That whole truck.
The bus has been trying to go through for a while. It ain't happening. It ain't happening.
You go see it and see how much you show how much space.
They still can't move it.
How does it feel? How does it feel to be a good Samaritan? Good.
Yes, lifted the car.
We're very tired, but very hungry.
Are you hungry?
I am.
You're not?
The perfect restaurant called Daphne's
in Placa,
and everyone loved it. And they had the best mojito ever.
They had everything that was good.
Oh, they had the best grilled cheese.
We got
too.
A free shot. What was it called?
Oh, we gotta buy that. That's so good.
Yeah.
I don't even like shots. But that was yummy.
Mastica.
Mastica.
Mastica. One shot. This is why I don't drink shots.
Acting like she's dying.
I feel sick. You know when like your stomach hurts after you drink, but it's like a weird ache.
But you had one shot.
We're only here for like 2 hours this morning, and then we have to head to the airport and take our plane ride to Paros. But that will be fun. It'll be a relaxing part of the vacation.
Yes.
It's more, much needed. It's more beach vibes. think it's slick.
See you next time.